A German court has fined Facebook €100,000, $109,000, for refusing to follow an order to adequately inform users about how it was using their intellectual property, a consumer group said on Monday. News of the ruling followed a visit last week by Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg, in which he mounted a charm offensive in the face of increasing antipathy in Germany toward the world's biggest social media network, prompted by fears of data protection.